at least your cheeks are popping. Look at that glow. Look at that.
Mine's just greased.
What?
Baby, how do you feel? How do you feel about us skydiving today?
Indifferent?
Why?
What?
Like bad indifferent or good indifferent?
Okay.
Whoa. Okay, well, that's on video.
Happy for y'all.
We're just gonna.
I don't care.
The flip.
Yeah.
What we're waiting for. The worst part is gonna be them going.
One, two. And then it's gonna be the best part. Fine. We'll be fine. So we just signed in.
Mm-hmm.
We got the send our little lives away. Saying
literally.
It's fine if we die.
Literally, that's what the waiver says.
It's like 2 minutes of just agree, signing. And then, went to the front, got our vouchers, got our little free t-shirt tickets, and
now we're going to the gift shop to get our stuff.
And then we have to go on the next little training thing to be able to tell us like how to have our arms out, how we need to be, blah, blah, blah.
So we'll check in then.
Right now.
So we got our shirts, and now we're gonna go to train. Okay, we're about to go into these porta potties over here.
You know what? It's either me peeing in a porta potty or me peeing on them.
The video's just gonna be, you're gonna see little trinkles of pee.
It's raining!
Well, these are the porta potty. Porter? Portal. Portal potty.
Porta
potties?
Everything
that I know. As you see, it's very luxurious.
Yeah, they, you know, a little bit of used toilet paper on the toilet.
We love a warm seat.
We love a used, we love the used one.
All right, we'll be back after she tinkles.
He's over here like, is this correct? Are you okay, dying? I mean, like, it's fine.
We signed our life away.
Risking our life.
Yeah.
But at least we look good.
Rashawn looks
angry. No, Rashawn's not giving me love right now. I need some love.
Like, what if this is the last time?
Yes, these are your final moments. And this is how we're choosing to spend
them.
You're worried, I get it. He's worried. But still, if I'm worried, I'm like, oh my god, my precious baby.
When I did my first tandem, I was shitting bricks up until we left the plane door. And then after that, I was like,
you're fine.
You're not really worried about anything once you're out the plane already.
Well, it's because, like, you gotta get down. What if I don't come back?
I mean, what if you don't come back?
Well,
we'll be down here. I used to play receiver, so I can catch you if I need to.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's a nervous face.
Cool, calm, and collected.
I'm about to cry.
You can feel my heart.
He's crying.
I'm not crying.
I'm hoping when Illy jumps off this plane, she won't ever ask me for an opinion again. She just do what she want to do.
We'll be right back.
We just jumped from a plane.
We jumped from a plane.
Wow. Woo!
Oh my god.
How was your
experience?
So I just want to point out that Julio had tears actually coming out of his eyes. No. He tries to lie. Look at it. Look, he's lying. Anyway, Sean was over there
walking around. Contemplating.
He was walking around in circles.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.